In the hole I go. Whoa, I'm in the hole. Oh, that was cool. Big thanks to Mitch for showing this off in his latest video. I did not know it was a thing until then. Yikes. Wait, first of all, do I even remember how to play? Oh, I do. By the way, you haven't seen the new custom board, have you? Check that puppy out. Huge thanks to Stefan for making this for me. You can see the duck camo on top and the good Lord, homie, on the bottom. You got a couple of my faces on the tail and nose. Apparently, if I just press B, oh, it shows up. So we got two. Both are made by Space, so massive props to him. None of this would be possible without his guidance and wisdom. And I click Jib Fest. Oh, there, something happened. And if I go all the way over to the map and I click spawns and go to border cross, cross your fingers. Oh, sick. Wait, start the line off. Count it. We got a front board. It was really disgusting, but I'm going to take it. Nice little 180 up. Oh, getting a 720 down. Super big all the way over to this S rail. Not even close. Yikes. So if we take the drone out, check out the masterpiece this man has created. So you got this really nice flat to down, big gap in the middle. Reminds me of Super Unknown that just went down. I try to break some habits too. The flat down bar over here, rainbow, really sick tubular lipstick. And look at this, a little bit of a roller coaster dancer pad. Step up into a battleship rail. So a battleship is an up, flat, down. Got a nice little F-150 posted up down here. How's it going, honey? Some big DFDs, an S-rail, a nice little kinky Karuni over here. Custom maps are one of the main things that allowed Skate 3 to be the timeless title we know it as today. So I'm stoked to see where custom maps brings the Shredders community. It's definitely gonna allow the game to have a way bigger reach. Oh, there we go, a little wildcat onto the rainbow. Slow it down into this little pad. See if we can get another wildcat. Mm. Oh, is there a whole nother line down this way? Oh my goodness gracious, there's a half pipe mock up over there. But what I'm most interested is Mr. Reggie over here. How you doing, honey? Oh, and there's a full course down this way. That is a gorgeous bird. What's on here? A little snowflake or something? Gosh darn it. That's gorgeous. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. First, we got to get our training wheels all nice and lubed up before we can hit any of the big boy stuff. Oh, there we go. Nice little front board. I haven't hit these DFDs yet. See if I can get a lip two. Oh, lip four. Oh, disaster to the flat. Pull it around. Sick. Over to the S. Nice. It was like a 270 up. Pulled it around to a 50-50. Little shimmy out. You know what? I think that's lubed up enough for me. Let's keep the line going. I really want to go through that hole, but it seems a little bit aggressive for my take. Their backboard. I couldn't hold on. The good Lord, I love seeing that on the base of the board, man. It's crazy. Carve it up. Oh, that was huge. Unnecessary. Going 1260, 3.5 rotations. Little wall ride to the side there. That's sick. Oh, 270 up. Oh, go quad. Go quit. Oh, Quint Wildcat pulling around. So sick. Oh, I think that's the first Quint I've ever actually done in the game. I needed a booty hit for it, and that was booty enough. So a lot of the features in the park here are just plain pink, like the staircase setup. I think that's what they look like before the artist or the designer. Oh, that was really nice. Puts a skin on them. So obviously, JibFest here is still a work in progress. Really sick to see what it looks like when it's all finished up. A little cannon rail hit here. Can I go back 150? You know what? We're gonna redo. Oh, we're gonna redo again. Ah, Nicholas! Nick! Oh, shoot! I went all the way back up again. I am horrid. 50-50s are so hard in this game. There we go. Oh, a little nice tail grab. Tweak it out for the honeys on the sidelines. Oh, this is beautiful. Switch front board. Nope. I am in close. Butter it up. Butter it up. Okay, we are going to do that whole pump track because now that I've laid eyes on it, I don't think I'll ever be able to go back. Oh! Oh! In the hole I go. Whoa, I'm in the hole. Oh, that was cool. All right, let's see if I can gap over this first section. I'm gonna case. Ouch, the knees. I think we're still good though. Ah, oh, barely. I'm not gonna make the first jump. No. Wow, that was awful, wasn't it? Oh, that was a little bit better. We're still just dying northwest, south, east, and west here. Yeah, that's unacceptable. I'm going back. Oh, no, never mind. I was going to say we're going back up to the top, but now we're not. Oh, pull it around. Wildcat, beautiful. Oh, he's going to go triple. Oh, big old triple, 1440, three flips. That is a line. Oh, there's a groomer. Butter it up. Not bad. You could be the nicest yacht, the biggest boat on the ocean, but if you don't have a port to dock to, what's your use? You're just going to be left at sea for thousands of years. I have a stunt in mind. Shifty, backflip disaster on the slat down. Oh, it was really close. Maybe round two. Oh, that's it. Oh, woo! And then link it up with the battleship. I'll take a front board on. Kind of glitched into it. Butter. I wanted to get a nose or a tail tap there. Didn't work out. And then we'll hit the step up. Crush the berm. Oh, that was sick. Nice five. And try the pump track out. I've got to carry a little bit more speed if I can to gap that first section. Come on, Reggie. No! Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. Do I have enough speed for it? I don't know if I do. Please. Oh, no, I cased again, but we might be able to make it work still, hopefully. No. Oh, we're good. There we go. Double wildcat over. Let's pop a 540. Oh, swap, pull around forward. Sick. Oh, a huge quarter pipe over this way. We go for sextuple. That's three, that's four, and that's five. No, five. Not even five. Breaking my L5, though, tell you that. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. No, Nick, you idiot. Come on. I got super cocky. I thought I could get like a Clark 6 out. But obviously not, hey? Yep, count it. It was disgusting, but count it. We're coming off into a step down. Frontside dub 12? Oh, almost getting the dub 12. It was only a dub 10. Oh, I mean, I'll take that. That was kind of sick. Oh, big super pipe, honey. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. If you get enough speed, you might be able to gap up and hit some of them. Let me hit you. Oh, we kind of grazed our tail upon its surface ever so slightly. Oh, we're here. We have made it. We are officially an X Games athlete. Look at that A-frame over to the left. The graphic, not even just like the rail itself, the graphic on the sides. The Jeep sponsorship, big old turbo up here, little down bar urban section. Big old fun playpen for the kiddies. Look at that. Really sick A-frame box, little turbo tube up here, some nice lipstick rails. Oh, look at that waterfall section. Love to see it. Space went all out. Love this feature. Kind of like an up to down gap in the middle. Wow, like modified quarter pipe section like you'd see out of Dew Tour. Little butter pad up here for some branding. Oh, and look at the kicker section. He went all out, some meaty looking step ups. Even dialed in the curve kickers that you would see in the Olympics. Oh. Oh, look at that big old jawbreaker at the end there. Massive ostrich egg coming in for the kill here. If I can get just one line throughout this entire course, that's somewhat realistic. 360 up, that was tight. 50-50 to the down bar. I'll be so happy. Oh, DFT, hold on. Oh, pull it out to switch, coming into the waterfall. Switch front board, pop it out to a 50-50. Looks whack, but I'll take it. Come out forward again. Oh no. I'll count it. We're good. Move on to the big kickers here. I'm going to go off into the right side. Go Dub. Almost casing. Kind of a case, but we'll take it. Trying to hit the apex here. Oh, the landings are kind of flat, or maybe I'm just casing all of them. Triple? Oh, yeah, I'm just going too slow. I completely shattered my MCL. Nicholas. Ah, gosh darn it. Coming into the money booter. Oh, casing the backside 10. That's unfortunate, but we can still hit the egg. Oh, coming out, press one, Japan. Kind of sick, kind of not at the same time. Oh, 270 out. Space, thank you so much for making these maps. Can't imagine how much time went into each of them. To the whole modding crew, thank you for allowing us to get custom maps in the game. Very excited to see what comes out in the future, because really, woo! Dude, your own oyster is the limit.